sci-fi film. Came out. It is ahead of its time. It came out in 1982. So it's called The Thing.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah.
John Carpenter.
Everyone yeah. That
yeah. It is.
John,
no.
John
yeah.
Carpenter's The Thing is one of the most.
No, it was like in a cold place.
It's one of the most known yeah. sci-fi you gotta horror watch movies it. Ever made.
Yeah. Yeah.
It came out in 1982.
And Kurt Russell was in it.
Dad's
Kurt Russell.
It's Kurt Russell.
Yeah. With Kurt Russell. With Kurt Russell.
It's a lot to see it.
It's a lot.
It's a lot. And it started with like it's evolved from
yeah
from like it's like the one that John Carpenter is not the original.
Right.
It's like his take on it. But if you just think of the plot, it's like because one of the scariest things is being in a situation and you don't know who to trust.
Right. Okay. Oh. No, because he's sitting next to you, then yeah, he turns
yeah,
into
yeah, because it's, like, it's an organism.
Yeah.
It's an organism. Oh, and it assimilates.